We're now in the planning room and we can see this guy planning a stone with M-box. The rough diameter is down in the centre here, but we're all overexposed because of the brightness of the